Guys, so first day post-op, I was extremely calm today, pretty much fell asleep in the lift on the way to get my anesthesia, so didn't even feel that. Surgery went so well, I didn't bleed, so I actually didn't need any drains put in, which I'm extremely stoked because that was one of my things that was worrying me. Anesthesia took a really long time to wear off. When I first came out, my jaw was chattering and I was clenching my teeth a lot, and I can say that I pretty much felt nauseous and really drained and drugged up for at least 3 hours after. Pain was so tolerable all day. I pretty much only had 2 Panadols. And now my first painkiller was at 11:05 PM and I came out of surgery at 2 PM. So I've done pretty well. I thought that it would help me sleep, the painkiller, but it hasn't. Plus I have someone snoring next to me. I don't know if you can hear. Bless her, but I'm just gonna try and do some reading and hopefully that starts to tire me out a little bit, but we'll just see. I'll keep you posted tomorrow. I'll go home and hopefully I feel a little bit better, but all in all, I feel really good. Just before my painkiller though, I really felt a burning sensation in between my cavilla, in between here, my right boob. It really, really sore, felt like burning almost. And I think now it's just my lower back that's actually really, really sore. And the painkiller hasn't helped that at all. And it's just sitting up, so it ain't fun. But I'm quite happy with the surgery. And my surgeon, Mark Boland, you are the best. Made me feel really confident in you and the whole surgery. And prior to the surgery, I was really calm. Now, I'm a Reiki practitioner and I like to practice a bit of meditation as well. So, before my surgery, I actually did some Reiki, and because I do Reiki on my clients, I worked pretty much the day before today and had so much Reikis in between that I was giving. I think this really helped me keep calm. When he asked me how do I feel just before, when he was drawing me all up, I just said I'm excited, and he said, well, you're one of the good patients, so I'm pretty happy how everything was going. Okay, I'm gonna try and read and relax. Hopefully I can get some Z's because I'm not very good when I don't. But who knows? Okay, ciao.